The only way west is through that. To make matters worse, I don't believe your PCC is capable of building anything that will get you across. There must be a way. We can't give up. Not with what's at stake. We'll see if we can't think of something here. But considering everything you've been through, I wouldn't be surprised if you've already got a few ideas of your own. I've been thinking, Sam. While it's impossible to walk directly on top of the tar, if you could raise some sort of platform, it'd be a different story. Say, that sounds familiar. You remember doing something like that before? I could swear you did.
What the world looked like hundreds of millions of years ago. It was just one big continent. And do you know what this is? The moon.
Thank you. day. Thanks for the help. Today's a good day. This one's for you.
I've got it. Back in Fort Knot City, when you fought that BT, remember what happened? If you lure a BT out there and use it to raise up buildings from within the tar, you could create a path for yourself across the belt. Now, it'd be dangerous as hell, but what other choice do we have?
Thank you.
help. Today's a good day. Thanks for the help. Today's a good day.
say I would have ever thought of that. Well done, Sam. Are you out there giving it your all? There's hope for us yet.
Yeah. Scare the poor girl away, do you? She's in there. I can smell her. Of course, I wouldn't know for sure if it wasn't for you and your wonderful network. Bless your heart. Thank you kindly.
Careful. Contents are fragile. Like the world and everything in it. Me, I'm no exception. I'm not the only one wearing masks either. There's your boss man. And that woman. And, oh, let's not forget little old you.
Okay, it's okay.
I know it ain't easy wearing a mask all the time.
But now the mask can come off, right?
Hey. You remember this?
Nope.
Poor, sweet Amelie. She's holed up in the beach nearby. Tell you what say we make it a race? Whoever wins gets to usher in the end of days. Nothing like the eve of extinction bring focus to the mind. Makes folks honest. There'll be no need for masks soon. But I wonder. When you look death in her eye, will you blink?
Still with me, Sam? Even now, our way forward, our way to save Amelie is the same as always. Your first priority is to get the local distro center on the network. Until it's complete and everybody's connected, Higgs won't find it easy to get to Amelie. She should be safe. So take your time and do it right. Sam. Connect your Cupid to the terminal and bring the site online. Good work, Sam. You've made it as far as Bridges 1 ever did. We never pushed further west. Frankly, it's a miracle we kept that distance. Anyway, you're almost at Edgenot City. Your final destination. Where Emily should be waiting. Smile, Sam. Only one more knot to go. One last time to put that Cupid to use. Though you'll need another component. Regardless, the nationwide network will serve as your ticket home. Just bear in mind that by bringing Edgenot online, you'll likely be revealing Emily's location to Higgs. You'll need to get to her before he does. Head to your private room and get your gear sorted. When you're ready to go, we'll give you what you need. Make sure not to leave the distro center without taking the order.
Sam, are you there?
Emily?
Can you hear me? Sam!
Over here, Emily.
The network's nearly complete. Just one more knot to go. And then America will be whole again. Did I ever tell you my real name? I wanted to. It's Amerigo, after Amerigo Vespucci, the man who discovered the continent.
I thought it was Columbus.
Except Amerigo was full of it. He lied. America is a lie.
Amelie!
I'm on the beach, Sam. Our beach. The one where I was born. Higgs will never find me here. He can't. So don't worry. Get the last Cupid to Edgenot City and finish what we started. I'll meet you in your room at the Distro Center when it's all over. There's something you need to know, Sam. I've kept things from you. Worn a mask for the longest time. Everything Higgs said about me is true. I could end it all. Us. Mankind. Extinction. That's what I am.
How does that even mean?
But it's not what I want to be. All I want is for you and me and everyone in this world to be whole. Sam. You'll stop me. Don't let me end it all. I'll be waiting for you on the beach.
Emily? Emily?
pick up that order before you leave. Can't finish the job if you don't.
Remote detonation grenade launcher. Launches explosive projectiles, as you may have guessed. Can be used in conjunction with a variety of rounds depending on your needs. And yes, set.
Pleasant journey.
Edgenot City should be the last time you have to mess around with a Cupid. But to finish the job once and for all, you'll need to supply a network activation key. You'll receive it upon officially undertaking the order. This is the last link in the chain, Sam. Get it done, and we're home free. Godspeed.
This is it. Edgenot City. The last piece of the puzzle. You'll need more than just a Cupid to link this one up, though. You'll also be required to supply a network activation key. Anticipating terrorist interference, we held on to it for safekeeping. It's been sitting in that distance.